There was a heavy blast in Rajgarh town of Dibrugarh district on Sunday evening. According to police, one person died and 27 others were injured. Investigation is on and the police are yet to confirm the nature of blast. There was a crowd at the blast site because of the weekly Sunday market and it was the main shopping point of the Rajgarh town. Police is trying to find out whether it was a grenade blast, a crude bomb or an IED. DSP said that the deceased has been identified as Manilal Gupta, who was 55 years old. The injured are being treated in Assam Medical College in Dibrugarh. According to the intelligence report, there was a Ulfa movement in the area because on 20th November, a tea grower at Dwarmara Reserve Forest in neighbouring Tinsukia district was shot dead while another one was critically injured in an attack. This attack was suspected to be Ulfa terrorists.
Powered by NNIS.